The Parliamentary Committee on Agriculture, which is investigating alleged ghost valley dams in Teso and Karamoja sub-regions, today interfaced with officials of the Ministry of Water and Environment, who were in charge of implementation of water for production projects, and submitted that all valley dams which were meant to be established under the project do exist. Trouble, however, came when Engineer Ronald Kasozi, the Assistant Commissioner of Water for Production in the Ministry of Water, tried to convince the committee that Kawomeri Dam in Abim District does exist, saying he could prove that to the committee by a Google search. This didn't go well with the committee, which visited Abim recently and didn't find anything on the ground. The committee chairperson, who doubles as the woman MP, Grace Okorimo of the same district, rejected the submissions.
Here are these facilities there. Yesterday, some colleague from finance was asking about this, and we told him this we can even show you from Google Maps, and you can see where the facility is.
Mr. Commissioner.
Yes.
I think you don't need to rely on Google. We were on the ground. And can I tell you that you are punishing your own PS? Because where the dam is located is where his relatives come from. All his relatives, all his clan people are in Abim and in that particular sub-county.
This gentleman is assistant commissioner. If he's telling lies, then it is a very serious matter. So are you very sure that the dam is there?
Government spent 2.4 billion shillings on the construction of the Kawomeri Dam, whose existence is now being contested. MPs put officials of the ministry on the spot and impeached their integrity in their submissions, saying the ministry's information is a total contradiction to what they met on the ground a few days ago.
Billion shillings, puddle of water, and we come and sit here and look at beautiful documents, and I'm just depressed now.
But you're talking to the people who were there a month ago. Me and Madam Chia were in Karamoja, in that region. People are suffering. There's nothing on the ground. I think before you took down the project, you were supposed to do what we call mapping, looking at the climate, the environment, how if it can, the design you've taken can fit the situation down there. Now you're lamenting like some of us who are not technical.
In their response, the ministry officials explained that some of the valley dams dried up due to climate change because they had a small catchment area.
Current status, the reservoir dried up again due to effects of climate change and degradation.
On another Kailong Dam in Kotido District, which is also said to be a ghost dam, the Permanent Secretary of the Ministry of Water and Environment, Alfred Okot Okidi, told legislators that the 3.2 billion shillings dam also dried up due to a prolonged dry spell, which scorched the area.
This dam, as I mentioned, the capacity is 1.6 billion liters, but the source of water that comes into the dam are seasonal streams. So they depend on rainfall. So when the rainfalls fail or they decrease, then that dam becomes stressed. But the added problem with that dam is there's a lot of catchment degradation.
Your statements are showing that government will keep on injecting money without water. It dries, government puts in another. Now I'm seeing all your statement. You're coming up with another vocabulary. Water reservoirs. You want more money. Yet, what is this reservoirs going to do?
The committee members, however, were not convinced, wondering why the government wasted billions of money on water dams that can't stand the test of time. The committee has now asked the Minister of Water and Environment, Sam Chepretoris, to lead them to these contested dams, which they failed to see with their naked eye.
I think all the ministries, especially the Ministry of Water, is insisting the dams are there. We are saying, guide us to those dams. And that one we shall do as a committee. We shall have the Ministry of Water, we shall have the Ministry of Agriculture, not going as independent as a committee, but we shall have taken them, we have the issues on the ground at the purported dam.
Story compiled by Fred Kajibi for the news.